seems we are out hunting doublers again. And I wonder what we're gonna do now. Who are we going to take? Let's see if we can see someone. Being doubler. There, we have a doubler. Who is that? That is the Mighty. The Mighty. Where are you? What? Doubling. I don't know, there's two people in there and I can't really... Doubling 1 mil max. That is Majestic, alright. 2D2! I would like you to double my 1500. Thanks, dude. Thanks. Another doubler. How convenient. I don't trust him that much, so I'll give him 1,000. Alright, let's see. I think he's gonna go though. There we go. Another 2K. That's pretty nice. Thanks. Little do they know, I won't trade them again. I think it's so funny. Let's see, I'll come back when I find more doublers. I'm going to try them again, because there's no one else. Let's do 1500 this time. $3,000. Thanks, dude. Thanks. Thanks. I'm gonna try him again also. Let's do 2K. Okay. Let's see what is going to happen. I don't think they are going to double when there's only one person. I mean, I don't think they're gonna go away when there's only one person around them. When there's three, I think that's when they take all of their money and then go. I'll take that. Alright, seems like we have a new one. Alright, let's test them out. Yes, I will trade you. Let's do 1K. Are you crazy? You might just run off. Why? Nah. Oh, all right. I'll trust you. Just because he says nah. Oh, we have another one. Trade. I wanna trade. Let's see. 2K. Why not? Oh, you're too late, dude. I don't care if you're not going to give it back or not. If you are going to give it back or not. Give me my money! Give me my money! My money! What? He is insane. What? Oh god. I lost 2K. No. Find another one? I get so excited when I find a scammer so I can test them. Come on! 1K. Come on! Come on, 2K! It's so much fun. We have another one. If I can get it. 20k. She said she was gonna one trade. What? What? Really? Let's try again. Come on. Ah, stupid mouse. Come on. Ah. Having your GP? Alright, alright, you have to listen to this. This is amazing, this song. Look for a dollar. Can't find a doubler. That's why. Such a good song, I love it. I Doublers! Where you at, bruh? Alright. Just joining a little drop party just for variation.
I got a two-handed sword!
Oh, you can hear me double, that's nice.
Yeah.
Alright, find another one. What? He said he was legit, so he must be legit. Let's see. Trade. There we go. 2k! Yay! So I'm going to do the 3k now. So if he takes my stuff, I haven't lost anything. So let's see what he does. Is he going to trade me again? Come on. No, 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 6k, what? No double. Oh, he actually gave me another 3k. What? Ending another drop party. Well, that was a fake party, but that's alright. Fuck! This guy who's hosting the party room, he, Kurtar. He asked the name and I got 400k from him because I got it right. Damn. Proving again, party dropping does give you money. Very cool, very cool. That was cool. Right, I gave away 100k in the party chest and I'm gonna dump the rest in the bank and sell all this shit. Right, we got one. He's doubling 50k. I'm gonna give him 2k. I. I'm not gonna put in 50k, come on. Are you serious? We have another doubler, alright. He said before he was going to do 50k, so I'm going to give him 1k. And we'll see. Alright, so this guy, he is doubling money. He's literally doubling money in one trade. You give him one item and then he doubles the price of that item. And I gave him my rune long two-handed. I gave him my chain rune chain thingy. And I gave him a full rune chain, full rune helmet. Those were 90k, I think. No, 80k, and he gave me 160, and when you are fast enough he with accepting, then you know you get the item for double the price, so that's good. We have more. I'm going to put the money in the bank again, so as you can see my rune items have disappeared. And let's see, how much did I have? Okay, 189. All right let's put in 160k, and here it grows. That was pretty cool. His name is Dragon Bamps. He actually wanted to trade me 1 million. If I was fast enough with accepting and stuff, then I could have 1 million, but that's fine. Give me 160, that's That's really nice of him. Really generous. Alright, we have one for 2K. What's up? I guess he doesn't want it. No. Alright. We have a doubler. Let's see what he's gonna do. Actually gave it. Thanks, dude. That's all I'm gonna give you. He's like, shit. Drop parties for life, man. Well, apparently that one was a fake drop party. Those happen. Doesn't matter. Right, so we have another one. Alright, let's put in 2K. I said 2K. Now we're gonna trade again. Is he gonna give it back? 3. No, not 3. Oh, 4,000. He's not very good at doubling, is he? 4K, please. 4K? There we go. Very nice. He accepted. Alright, good. He did, but whatever. Alright, we have another one. I don't really trust this one, so let's go with 1K. Trade. Oh, he didn't. Declined, okay. Come on, double my 1K. Fine. We got another one. Let's see, 1K is enough. Trade me! Give me my 2K! Okay, there we go. Thank you. Thanks. What? What does he want? Want me to do another one? Alright. Give me another 1K. Or get your 1K back, right? Oh, he's so excited. My 1K, please. Yes. Well, I didn't lose anything, so whatever. Alright, here we go. Oh! I just bought myself a green party hat just because of aesthetics, you know. It's important. And I don't have any hair, so this looks good on me. Alright, this looks good. Now I need something on my legs. Alright, so we have this guy. Yeah, promises to be legit. So we believe him. And we are going for the 1k. Come on, don't be greedy. I'm not greedy. Come on. Come on. Accept. Accept. No, that's too low. Let's see. 1k. Double my 1k, please. Double it. Well, I don't think there's many doublers anymore. These two guys, this one here, he doesn't go under 10k. And there's this guy, he also doesn't go under 10k. I'll take that burned meat. I see many people asking for burned food. And I don't know why, but you can't sell them on the GE, so I'll just take these burned foods on the ground. Alright. I'm gonna put everything in. These boxing gloves and these other thing claws. This is just an emote, and this is just for fun, you know, punching people in the face. And then we have a baguette. I don't know if I can eat it or if I can wear it. No, I have to eat it, alright. There's also a baguette which you can use to punch people with. But this is not sellable. I can't sell that. We have our toy horses. Let's see, examine, because I bought my party hat, I lost 4k, something about 4k, but that's fine. I'll stop for today. I've been doing this for like 5 hours now, and there's really not really any many doublers here. I just made my money by participating in drop parties, and that's all. I made like, I don't know, 10k maybe a little bit more, but with the items I found on the ground, that was pretty neat. I think this would equal about 2-3 maybe 4k, I'm not sure. It doesn't really matter. Here's this guy again. He's just not good. Alright, see you in the next video.